State of emergency was proclaimed at 12 noon today.